Hi, in this video, I would like to show you how to create a new project in Codesys and how to write a simple program in structured text language for PLC. First, open Codesys and on the start page, just click on New Project. Here, choose Standard Project and type a name for the project, Project 1. Next, click OK. Here, choose a device, Codesys Control Win, V3X64. Here you can choose a language for main program, PLC PRD. You can choose graphical language like ladder or FBD, but in this video we will work with structured text. And next, click OK. Okay, the project tree has been created. Double left mouse click on PLC PRD. And here you can zoom in the window for declaring variables and the window for writing PLC program. This is your first project in Codesys. That's why you need to configure projects. So go to Tools, next to Options, and find here Smart Coding option and check in option Enable for ST Editor. Thanks to that, you can declare unknown variables automatically. Next, click OK. We'll write the simple program with lamp and two push buttons. Let's declare lamp variable. First, I will type prefix for that. So I will type X. It means our lamp is Boolean variable, and I will type the name. The first letter should be capital letter, the name of the variable, X lamp. Next, you need to type assignment operator, and on the right, let's declare next variable, which will be X PB push button 1. I will use AND logic gate to create a logic in our program. And here, let's declare another variable, X PB button 2. Every single line of code in structured text should be ended with semicolon. And you can also add here a comment, double slash, turn on the lamp if two buttons are pushed. Look at that, we haven't declared our variables for the program yet. That's why click in the end of our line and hit enter on the keyboard. Okay, here we have auto declare window for declaring variables. First, we'll declare xlamp variable, which is Boolean type. That's why we need to choose a bool type in this window, and we can click OK. Next, let's declare variable for first button and for the second button. Don't worry if you don't understand everything. I would like to show you the very simple structured text program. Next in the course, we will dive deep into variables and more details. Okay, your program is ready to test. So let's go to online and check the simulation option. Go to online and click login and click yes. So you will download a compiled program to the PLC simulator. Right now your simulation is in the stop mode. Let's go here and click on start icon. Now you are in a run mode, so you can test your program. How does your program work? We would like to set on the lamp. We can do that by pushing two buttons. You can simulate it easily. Just double left mouse click on the first button. And look at that, you have prepared a value to write to this variable. Let's go to debug and choose write values. entered now, you change the value for the first button to true. So it simulates that the button is pushed. We need to fulfill the condition. We need to push two buttons if you want to turn on the lamp. So let's change the value in the second button. Let's go to debug and click on the right values once again. Congratulations, you have turned the lamp on. The value in the lamp variable turned from false to true. That means that the lamp is turned on. Great, this is your first structured text program. If you had trouble writing this program, I'm leaving a ready-to-test program below this video. Of course, I also offer help on our Discord channel. See you later in the next video.